My name is Meesa Warse from Lalba Girls Inter College from class 9. This is an assignment video given by our English teacher, Mrs. SMSE. And topic is health and hygiene. Health is a normal and a healthy state of a body. It is a great source of peace and happiness. Health refers to a healthy state of mind and body, physically fit and have no disorders, illness or disease. Hygiene refers to good practices that prevent disease and lead to good health. Especially cleanliness, proper disposal of drinking water and water supply. It refers to all the activities that are done to improve and preserve, maintain good health. The saying goes that health is wealth. It is truly said that all other things in the world, health is the one that no one can possess. Money is definitely a nice thing, however, he cannot give any pleasure to a healthy man in ruins. The mind and the body are related. The mind cannot be healthy and peaceful without a healthy body. This is all for health and hygiene. I hope you liked my video and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.